take a step back. Cause it's Ellie step back.
Boxing superstar Brandon Rios is in camp getting ready for Manny Pacquiao. Today he had a special charity event raising money to help kids fight cancer. And we were there. Check it out.
Who came? For a great time, dude.
Anyway, I
thought
that
should
be illegal here. Come on.
It's his time. It's an event to raise money for charity for cancer, for kids with cancer.
Yeah, we're doing that right now, and so it's like, and I always do this like before my fights, a big fight. I have a little meet and greet, everything. Have the fans come out, meet me before it gets a little crazy and more training. So you know, I take my time.
Jera and Maya, we're here at the Brandon Rios charity event. Why did you guys decide to come here today, donate money for charity, and be here?
Well, I would say my wife and I are huge boxing fans, and we were at both Alvarado fights, and I was just blown away by Brandon's strength and fighting. So I follow him on Twitter, and you as well. And when I saw it, I said, "What better way to, you know, help out with his charity and get to meet him as well?"
We were my wife and I were at the fight, the first Alvarado fight.
What did you do?
Yeah.
Oh man, you didn't look the same no more. Now I'm
really happy. I don't know.
He looks
kind of weak.
Yeah, he looked like he got hurt every time now. That Russian guy can punch.
Yeah.
So, you know, I'm thinking after Pacquiao defeat Pacquiao, I think about him. Oh man, that's going to be a hell of a fight. That's going to be a good fight. Where at?
Right off of his knee.
He's right on the spot.
How's it going? So Pablo, what's going on here right now? You brought your U.S. citizenship?
Yeah, I brought my mom's citizenship. You can sign it. So Brandon can sign it.
Okay, let's see it. Brandon, this guy threw out his mom's citizenship to put a picture of you on him in this case.
That's badass.
Where's your mom's citizenship? On the fridge?
It's in my wall.
In the fridge, you're right.
Oh yeah, I need the Wi-Fi from the...
I know, son.
I know my camera, Ellie.
How's it going? Hey, I love the fact that you threw out...
You should have Robert sign this too. He's right there.
But you can see his
face. Yeah, you can see ugly Robert's face right there. Look, ugly Robert. He's everywhere.
Tell me about having the event here today.
Well, we had it here because obviously it's an amazing atmosphere. I mean, it's beautiful here. And the other charity that we're raising for, just to get it out there, is Momentum for Life, which helps raise money for kids who can't afford to do sports, whether it's football, karate, boxing, and it also provides a mentorship program for them too.
That's
so
great.
We really hope we do well today and have a good time.
Well, so far, people are coming here and having a good time.
So I think it's a good turnout so far, and it's not even 4 o'clock yet, so the general public hasn't even come in yet.
Are you a big boxing fan?
I am, and I actually box myself, so.
Really? Let's see you shadow box for 2 seconds. All right, you need to get into sparring with Brandon. What do you think about his fight against Manny Pacquiao?
I think it'll be a really good fight. I'm bummed that it's in China, because I would have gone if it was anywhere in the U.S., but I'm excited to watch it. We're actually going to Vegas to watch it, so.
We have a rep from Fathers from the Cancers, let's hear it. Amity, I'm going to have to share with it again. This and Momentum for Life are the two reasons that we did this event. You guys can follow Brandon, know he's done a lot of the 5Ks with them. Brandon!
First of all, I'd like to thank Amity for coming out and supporting Brandon, supporting Momentum for Life, and supporting Fathers from the Cancers. For those of you who don't know about about it. So we're a nonprofit who's committed to improving quality of life for Latino kids with cancer. Brandon has been a great supporter of our organization. He comes out to events, he hosts fundraising events like this for us, and really, really makes a difference in our organization. So I want to thank Nancy so much for putting all of this together, and especially for Brandon. Brandon, thank you for lending your voice, for lending your personality, and for being such a great ambassador. Thank you so much.
Thank you guys in Brandon's language.
Yeah.
I'm a beer. Thank you guys for coming out. It was been great to have you guys. Well, thank you guys for coming out, and it's been great to have you guys here with us. It's been awesome. Thank you guys for showing support to us, not only for me, but the kids with cancer and probably with cancer that also. It's been a blessing. And November 23rd, doing this for you guys.
Mentor for Life, because I know a lot of people are going, what it is that Brandon has a passion for the youth, and Vicky has a passion, you know, from the social work aspect. So it's great to put together through fitness and boxing something that ultimately, so it's going to be really launched next year big time. Right now, this whole year's been spent getting the foundation, but it kind of was one of the first we had youth, look that way here, we ran into a picture of you guys. To really get the program, and it's about working. So one of the programs going to be is sponsoring kids in any sport. A lot of parents out there cannot afford, let's say, to put a child in soccer, AYSO, or football. So what Momentum for Life will do is they'll fill out a little application. We will then sponsor that child to play that sport. And all they have to do in return is give something back, kind of the pay it forward. And that's where Brandon has been really so supportive in that. So we've been putting the whole, get all the legal stuff in order, get everything in motion, and we're very excited because we feel by the end of this year, going into next year, after this big win in November, we will be able to really put Momentum for Life on the map. It's great to have his support for fighting against cancer. So two great causes. Thank you, McKenna and her mom, Esty, for such a big support. But really, those of you that fall in your sport, to take a moment away from training camp, when he's fighting in 5 weeks roughly, to take a moment, bring his wife out here, get all of you support. This is what it's about. Not forgetting what it is. See, everyone forgets what it's all about in life and, if I only would have, could have. We don't want to live in what it could have. We want to live in the now. And the now is to give back. So with that, I know I forgot some people, but I'll circle back at the drawing part. See, I got your back one more time because I forgot. But with that being said, I love this guy like a brother. You know, I would admit emotions in front of him because it's weak for me, you know. But he's a great guy. I've had the pleasure of working with him for over 2 years and his awesome family. So we're blessed. Thank you. We'll see you back in 10 minutes.
I'm here with world famous Enrique Castillo. He's a very known actor and he's a huge fan of Brandon Rios. Actually, Brandon Rios today has a charity event where he's raising money for kids who are fighting cancer. Enrique, why did you come today and why are you a fan of Brandon?
Brandon's got a great heart. When I first watched him and heard some in-depth interviews with him, and he spoke about his commitment to the community. And then when I met him, it was actually at an event for Padres Contra el Cáncer, which I'm a big supporter of. And so we met there and we're mutual admirers. So we hit it off really well. And I've watched his fight since then and gone to other events that he supported, more Momentum for Life. So hopefully the relationship will continue and yeah, we can do great things together.
One, hey, remember the letters from Lisa's grandma? She's here. See you.
I remember.
How's it going?
83, one of our Brandon's youngest fans. She writes some letters.
I'm here at Bogey's in West Lake Village, and there's a special event here today. Boxing superstar Brandon Rios, who's heading to China to fight Manny Pacquiao November 24th in Macau, is doing a meet and greet with fans. It's a great opportunity to meet Brandon, take pictures. We're going to see that in a second. But also, it's a good opportunity to raise money for charity for kids fighting cancer. And there's nothing more bigger. So let me give you a quick tour right here. You can see Bogey's, high class, very nice place. Everyone in West Lake Village, come check it out. We have silent auction items. And I'm telling you guys, if you guys would have been here, these are great deals. Look, these gloves, bags, filter, everything. Starting at 25, and look who already put the bid. I probably won't win because a lot of people are coming after me, but I'll put it down. Other item? Say hello to the camera.
What's up, everybody? You're with Ellie Sekbeck.
Ken Norton, Muhammad Ali picture, also for auction, starting at $40. How can you go wrong in that? Can I show people who bid on this already? I'm just bidding on everything. Alright, so fans came out here. Of course, they paid money to meet Brandon and give the money to charity. Nothing goes to Brandon today. Everything's going to charity. And in fact, Brandon told me that he's going to match everything that is raised today, and he's going to donate from his own pocket. So, Nancy, can you tell us what's going on here today?
It's a private meet and greet to raise money for the kids, the youth of Momentum for Life, Padres Contra El Cáncer. 100% of the proceeds go to the youth. The Momentum for Life, what they do is there's a lot of families that can't afford to have their kids in soccer, not only boxing, soccer, baseball, football, everything. And this Momentum for Life, what they do is give them scholarships. They have to qualify, of course, but we mostly just give them to everybody. Padres Contra El Cáncer, they help families, the parents cope with the cancer, with the kids, and gas money, food, hotel, all of that. And they're two really great organizations that Brandon holds really dear to his heart.
It's a big thing. Not everybody does stuff like this. And right now, for these fans, they don't have to donate money to parents. Bam Bam. He's just a fan. His name is Bam Bam. He's a boxer, too. Let's see the trunks. Did you come up with the nickname Bam Bam because of Brandon? Yeah. Let you tell us what's the story. What happened?
We went to his first press conference with Ante Leon. Then I was just waiting for a while, then Brandon just noticed me. He stopped the interview that was going on right now. He just said, "What's my nickname?" I said, "I like Bam Bam." So he just told me to save it for him to carry on. So,
how did you decide to come to this event today, donate money to charity and be here?
Well, I thought it was, first of all, a good event. And I think he does a good way of being humble and getting the word out there for all boxing fans.
Yeah.
So it's cool to get a one-on-one with Brandon over here and know the insights.
Hello, buddy. How's it going, man?
Chris.
Maryland.
Brandon.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
Where we take pictures at? Let's do it. Let's do it.
All I know, I will meet $700. That's it.
Rich man, this morning you made $700
yesterday.
Made
$700 from yesterday. I told her.
I owe you two.
You owe me two. Rob Robes two. Alex Ariza owe me two. Pete owe me one. And who else owe me two?
That's $700 right there.
That's $700, right? Yeah, that's $700.
Henry, you owe.
I'll try to think more people. I'll try to get more money.
I don't know. I'm 0 for two. Well, actually, I'm 1 for 3 with him, so I'll stay. You know. But come on, eat.
All right, let's go. Go ahead. But it's always fun around Brandon.
I'm sorry?
It's always fun when you're around Brandon.
Always fun when you're with Brandon.
Why?
Because he's like a little kid at heart.
What do you say about his fight against Pacquiao?
I'm sorry?
His fight against Pacquiao, November 24, Macau.
He's got this. He's got this all the way.
Knockout?
Yeah.
Boom. Wait, you told me you're... Your daughter boxes, right?
Yeah.
Can we see some shadow boxing?
Yeah, I'll do this couple. Let's do it. Hey, Castro's already 24/7, baby. Let's go. Heads up. Go. Oh, let's go. Gotta represent. Let's go. Jeff Cross. Watch this. I'm fucked. Castro power.
Come on,
Jeff Cross. Hook. That's Cross. For real. Come on.
Do it.
Ellie. Come on. Let's go. For real. Jeff Cross. And a hook. And an elbow.
Oh, what's up? Hey, man better behave.
Y'all say?
What was it like?
Oh, it was amazing.
You guys say hi? What was it like? Amazing? Why?
Amazing. I mean, it's Bam Bam. Come on.
What do you guys think about November 24th, Macau, China, Rios Pacquiao?
Brandon's got to get back. Come on.
Yelling so loud. They're gonna hear us from China.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're gonna hear us from China, bro. You're gonna hear us. We are only gonna bet like $1,000 in Vegas, so he better win.
Mike Village. I'm Ali Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Segback. And you can follow Brandon Rios on Twitter, Brandon_Rios1.